This man was walking through the forest when he stumbled upon something straight out of a Disney movie. As he gets closer, he discovers a fox who decided to lay down and take a little nap. He reaches down to gently pet the fox, which slowly wakes up, stretching its arms as if it was having a good dream. I wonder what the fox was thinking when he woke up to a giant human just staring at him.